Are you bugging? Are you not going to tell me what? There we go. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Kesshami Plays. So, we left off last time. We found one of the servants. We had to go upstairs. Make it through that one door. Wait, I didn't close out on the software. What's going on? Why is it? I didn't back out on the software. Okay, at least I saved. Did it say dead? Properly creepy intro sequence for a creepy game. Alright, continue. Yes, please. I don't know why I had to do that. More to the outside of the pocket, and it's more than just a normal key open. Oh yeah, I remember where I left off now. I was in that tape. Which means I didn't save. Unless it saved me being in the tape. This is the only place I haven't tried to hide yet.
I know you know a lot. I know you. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Am I going to die again? Is she saying that because she's going to come over here? I can hear my heartbeat.
My baby to fertilize the garden with what was left.
Oh, ew, gross. That sounds disgusting. Where's she going? that it would be a no. Oh. Okay, I see. What was the purpose of this? Oh, there we go. Just couldn't hardly see it.
Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me?
I think I prefer the ones where there are things that I can shoot and kill rather than the ones where I got to avoid the mechanicals. Not that I don't like stealth games. That I like stealth. I like doing things stealthily. but when it makes you avoid them at all costs, but then in the end you're caught anyway. Also, that's where she was caught. How did the videotape get here? Clearly, the mother of the family, the mother, must have planted it there, wanting Ethan to find it, to slow him down or something. Okay. Don't remember what I have and haven't. Okay, I've read that. I think I got everything in here. Have I been through this door? I think this is where I came from. Yes. That's where I came from. There's a gun in there, but I can't get in there. Kids' room, bathroom. I'll go this way first. This is to the bathroom, laundry room. You know, the laundry room is downstairs. This is to the bathroom and the stairs. Oh, lovely. Bathroom in a horror game. Ew. Grossness. Even statuette. Don't have enough space. I need that. Can I drop you? Discard. Okay, I gotta get down to the chest, I think. I'll go back down to the chest in the laundry room. I can't take the stairs. How do I discard things? I can't. It's only in the laundry room. How do I get back to the laundry room? Can I get back to the laundry room? Did I come from that direction? Or the other way? I don't remember. Am I allowed to go back to the laundry room? Okay. The answer seems to be a yes. Okay. Store that. Store that. I don't know why I need those, so store that. Not sure how I feel about the fact that she's still there. I mean, she is sleeping. Just a mess of God knows what. Not that right. Where was that? There's something else in here. Where the heck is it? Where was it? No, somewhere else. That's right. Ew. Ew, an antique coin in the toilet. Gross. Gross. Oh no.
Dying on this sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of the plot, which in a word means...
I don't care what it means. I just want you to be gone. No, 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 no. No, it's not! It's time to run away! Why am I going this far? I don't think I can... Dang it. Why do I have a lockpick if it doesn't work on anything? What am I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to kill him again? Or am I supposed to avoid him while going somewhere? Kitchen is locked. Everywhere is locked. I don't have anywhere I can go. Am I supposed to go back downstairs?
No way out, you know.
This is tense.
You know what they say, once family, always family.
Oh, she's gone. Okay. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Alright, that was close enough. None of it is exact. It's not an exact science.
Shit.
I know, right? Oh, is that an auto save? Is that what that is? This looks like an old hunting room. Hunting trophy room. Because, you know, that's just what to put in a calm spot of a horror game. For a person who has terrified of dead things and has an irrational fear of them. Especially in the game. Where good things come to life. Alright. Oh, I need camp fluid to make ammo too. Okay, I see. Use psychostimulants to find items. So take drugs to find things. I see. Will this work? No. The Kesshami husband and wife. The husband was obsessed. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife is no good, so we'll just get rid of her. June 7th, July 7th. Three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. Well, August 13th. Homeless man. Turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Are those their victims? Are there... I don't like this. That one's clearly a statue, but I still don't like it. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Who would eat that for lunch? Why is that in a lunchbox? Gross. Okay, worse than that. Shotgun shells, lovely. Now if only I could get a hold of that shotgun. There's another door in here. Oh. Ew. Gross. That goopy thing is alive! Gone long enough. So I'm going to leave it off here and look up my courage to finish this tomorrow. Or not finish the game, probably. I doubt I'll finish the game in one more episode, but you know what I mean. Deal with the black goopy thingy tomorrow. So yeah, I'm going to call it a day. In the meantime, thank you for joining me on this terrified adventure. And as always, don't forget to keep it real, spread the love, and stay determined. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye! Bye.